Let me show you how to connect the Tuya Moto on the app. So first you need to download the Tuya app and then log on the app. Attention, to manage the Moto on your app, you need first set up the up and bottom stopping positions by using the remote. First, keep pressing the setup button for 3 seconds, and then the Moto beeps 3 times and also shakes. Go back to your app, you can find the curtains in the small home appliances, and then connect to your home Wi-Fi. Then the searching is ongoing. It takes a few minutes for this searching. Alright, the Moto is found. So you can rename the Moto. The first time to use on app, you need to swipe back and then come back again. So you can see here, you can now manage the blind on your app. Also, you can set the timer. And in the setting, you can also set the directions. Also, a lot of smart speakers are compatible with this motor.